And I just arrived in Yorkville at the Windsor Arms Hotel. You can see the hallway is full of celebrity photographs, indicative of the fact that this hotel was the beginning of the Toronto International Film Festival and a haven for celebrities. We're in suite 307. Let's check it out. And as soon as we come through the front door, you can see there's a petite workstation and an acoustic guitar so you can serenade your lover. A lovely, spacious living room with a big plush comfy couch, Nescafe tea service, big plasma screen, and let's go through to the master bedroom where we get to swing through. I love doing this. Swing open our doors. And there's a big comfy bed, little side chair, and a mirror that we can say peekaboo and man bun. And then out through the window, we can look right into the charming neighborhood of Yorkville, which is Toronto's razzle-dazzle headquarters. Coming through here, we can pass another TV screen and into our bathroom, where we are inspired by white. Lovely little soaps, a toilet, a glassed-in walled shower, and sizable jacuzzi tub. I am here at the Windsor Arms Hotel and I'm about to have dinner at EC Bistro, their new fabulous French concept, and getting ready for the Toronto International Film Festival, where the world's most famous directors, producers, and film stars come to descend on Canada's little city on the lake.